Earth. I'm going to tell you a story about Mammoth and myself. In our English class, our sir told us about Mammoth's history with interesting stories. All the way from the class, I thought about Mammoth. What a surprise! One animal like an elephant stands still middle of the road. Hi, who are you? Where are you coming from? I have not seen you even in zoo.
I am Mammoth. I am come from Ice Age.
Oh God, can you speak like a human? Can you hear and understand my language?
In Ice Age, everyone can speak and understand all the language in the world.
Oh, wow, wonderful. Can I ride on you to your place? I like to see you all. Please, ma'am.
Okay, please climb with help of my tusk.
Thank you so much. I rode on Mammoth. He showed his beautiful place. I see no one. Do you live it alone? Please come and live with me. I feed you.
Ha ha. Lot of friends and relatives. They are busy with their works. Scrat, Diago, Sota, little dinosaurs. It is my best friend.
Oh, what an amazing animal. I like you. Can I introduce my friends?
Yes, with pleasure.
He is cracked. He likes acorns.
Me too, and I want to collect my acorns to eat. I will give you some.
He is Tiago. He is not ferocious. He is a kind person. Nice to meet you.
Can I come with you?
Yes, please come.
Wait, my best villain friend is here. Who is this villain? He looks very ferocious. Danger! Danger! Let's run! Oh, iceberg is broken! It's going to fall! Oh my God! Son, why are you crying? Where am I? It's my dream. Oh no! The moral of the story is we must have to protect the endangered species. If we don't do this, the endangered species will be